Yeah, I'm going to test the compression test. Now all I need is a blower, engine head filled with petrol,
as you can see.
Right, it's connected to mains. Now I'm going to do compression test. I just want to hold this. Pressing the exhaust well unless they get popped out. The top part is leaking. Let's see then. No leaks. So the inlet valve is too damn exhaust is leaking. So let's try once. I'm not sure whether the inlet is good or not. Let's try once again. Well, for pressure.